Hi, I'm Ilya from Bitskout, and in this short video I wanted to show you the power of combining AI with Make. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna process lots of business cards. When some event happens, you usually have lots of them, and it's very time consuming to put this information into different tools. And what we're gonna do is we will allow your teams to load files into Dropbox using a request. Then we'll create a share link, then Bitskout will extract the data, qualify the lead. We'll understand what is the lead type, is it squirrel or deer or elephant, and then write into three different tools. And it can be four and five. You all know the power of Make. Now let's load some files and see how the system is processing them. Okay. Now we upload them. The next thing what happens, we just run the scenario and it will get each and every file. From each file we will extract the information from a business card, classify the lead, and then write the information into whatever tool you prefer to use for your event lead management. Okay. In this case, I have created three examples in ClickUp, Monday and Asana. So let's see, this is one lead from that we already have here, same here, and same here. Let me reload that. And same here. So this is how we can easily organize such queues. So the system will continue processing files as long as there are business cards that you have uploaded, and put the information into your tools. And this way you can have much better view of what is going on with your events, classify them, you can create dashboards, and you can see which leads, you can classify them however you want, and use this information to automatically create various extra automations, like detecting if the lead is for a certain company, you can assign a certain account manager there. So this is a very powerful scenario and very easy to use by your teams, because they just need to take a photo and upload this into a certain folder. That's it. Everything else is done automatically. Thanks a lot for your time.